Oh, nice.
Good picture.
Oh, yeah. New Ford GT. Look at the lights on that.
Yeah, let's take that with us.
That's a car.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a
sweet. Can you keep on looking at other cars? What's
it? I think it revs very high.
This revented just came over from here. It's not like we've got no mileage.
Excuse me.
It's 106 kilometers.
Excuse me, please. Excuse me.
It's one of four. Over what? There's only two.
Built by Multimatic Motorsports in
So Josh, you love the cars then? You have to dream big, right? Dream big and study hard. You know, when you make all the money, then you can buy one of these cars, right?
Thank you.
you're going to have to make a short list. A short list.
Now you're going to for a second. Hopefully, you can see. And they let us right up. We went right to the backstage, got out, and walked in.
You want to get one.
Stop.
Thank you. Best the car that could, never sold. It was super expensive. It was
See, this is a McLaren.
Yeah.
Let's go to gas.
All luxury and classic cars. When I came to Canada, this is the first sports car I saw. And I tell myself, if I have money, I will buy one of this, the Ford GT.
Like, this is my kingdom.
Sorry.
There.
That it is.